at your make disappoint. If you don't like the way I react to things, don't fucking watch. If you don't like the way I look, don't fucking watch. If you don't like the way I talk or the way I act, don't fucking watch me. It is that simple. You either like it or you fucking don't. I'm not here to please everyone. I'm gonna be me and I'm gonna continue to be me for as long as I fucking live. If you don't like me, don't watch. That fucking simple. Okay, back to positivity vibes. Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Desiree here, back at it again with the bullshit, the gushit, the worship. And today we're gonna do another Scar Lord reaction. He dropped a music video yesterday for Living a Legend. I've been gone for a week. I've been sick. If my energy's down, it's just because I can't fucking breathe. And there's just too much going on. The other day I went to Trippie Redd's concert, his first tour he headlined by himself.
1, 2, 3! 1, 2, 3! Yeah!
It was so lit. It was the last show of his tour. Here are some videos from that. I met a couple of his friends, his boys, and yeah, the show was just really, really good. I was really impressed. I love it. I saw Trippie Redd so close. Such a funny looking kid. I love him. It was a really, really, really good performance. So yeah. Anyways, let's just get right into this reaction. A castle. Scarlet doesn't have his mask on. He took his mask off. I love when you can see his face. I wasn't expecting the song just to start playing out of nowhere, okay? Oh my god, are those naked cats who have like no hair? Hairless cat? I want one so bad. They're like so ugly but cute. And his suspender, Scarlet looks a... Sorry, I can't breathe. Scarlet looks really beautiful. Just how did he get that all out of him? How did he get that out of him without having to gasp for air? Like, because I was just like gasping myself. Oh my goodness. He's just like fucking amazing, bro. His album was so good. It dropped Friday if you guys didn't listen to it. It dropped yesterday basically. So yes.
Oh
has company over. Okay. You know, I don't think I've ever seen him with his dreads just down. Like back in the day before he could actually put it up. You know how they would just stick up? I don't think I've ever seen them like down before. It's a look. Pause. You hear the fire trucks and the ambulance? Someone is dying and interrupting my video. Fire, bro. I just love how he can just scream. Like, I wish I could just scream, but I cannot. I can't just scream like that, huh? I love it. I love the video. It was a little different. I like how he was in the castle just chilling, you know. Chillin'. It seems like a place he would live in. No, I'm kidding. But yeah, the video was good. The song was really good. I felt like if I was my complete self right now and I could move around and breathe and not have this pressure in my chest, I would be going insane to it. His music just makes me feel like, I don't know. You know what? Like, if you're mad and you listen to Scarlord, it's like you could just let all that aggression out of you type of thing. He's like a releaser, you can release your negative and angry emotions to his music and just be like, yeah, like, fuck, yeah. Also, today is XXXTentacion's 1 year for question mark, the album. I have No Malone Tad Hope tatted on my calf. I had got it when the album first came out, because those were the songs that helped me the most. So of course we have to pay that homage right now, if that's the word, homage. We just have to pay respect to the album right now and to Ja always. It's just crazy how it's already been a year since the release and just time flies by. But such a beautiful masterpiece, literally. Like, I love that fucking album so much. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Tell me what reactions you want next. Tell me if you guys will want to watch some vlogs. Maybe when my health is better, I can bring back the energy. I'm sorry. I just didn't want to make you guys wait longer for another video, but I also felt like if I did, it'd just be too long of a gap. So I feel like this either way, it's just like, I'm sick, the energy's here. But if I waited, you guys wouldn't want to watch. So yeah, I don't know, I'm sorry. But like I always say, without any of you guys, there's no me. I appreciate all of you guys so, so, so much. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe to the Moonlight Gang. Yeah. I don't know what else to say, but it's lit. Slide.